Hi, I'm Paul Downey, President and CEO of Serving Seniors, and I want to provide an update on how things are going. We are now up to 5,500 meals on a daily basis being served to homebound seniors throughout San Diego County. Now, for comparative purposes, just a month ago, we were serving just over 800 homebound meals. All total, we were doing about 2,600 meals, but the remainder were going to one of our 15 senior center sites and were being served in congregate settings. We are also continuing to focus on how can we expand that capacity. So hopefully in the next couple of weeks, we're going to be bringing on shelf-stable meals so that we can dramatically increase the number of meals that are going out on a daily basis and making sure we're getting nutritious food to the people who need it the most. So that is our laser-like focus right now, is how do we expand that capacity. We continue to serve about 300 meals on a daily basis at our Gary and Mary West Senior Wellness Center in to-go bags. These are primarily going to homeless seniors who are coming and picking up the food each and every day, both breakfast and lunch. Our case managers, our nurses, our mental health folks are all out in our senior buildings, the Pottecker Family Senior Residence, Pottecker City Heights Senior Residence, and Schmale Family Senior Residence in Ramona, making sure that we're there to provide support. Obviously, many people right now are very concerned and even frightened by what's going on, and our seniors are no different. And so our staff is out there providing the comfort and the support and making sure that they understand what's going on, understand how to stay safe, and if there's anything they need, making sure that we are getting it for them. We do need volunteers. As we add the shelf-stable meals and expand our capacity, we're going to need some volunteers to help us assemble the boxes of food. We also continue to need donations. And if you're interested in doing either of those, please go to our website, www.servingseniors.org/COVID-19, and all the information is there. And lastly, I just want to take a moment to thank each and every one of you who have made a donation. It's making a difference. It's allowing us to continue to put our foot on the accelerator and work as hard as we can to provide as many meals as we possibly can. And we are extraordinarily grateful to you and for your support. Thank you. I know that together we'll get through this, and we will make sure that everybody thrives and is successful and as healthy as possible. So again, thank you and stay safe.